Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to uninstall the Tor browser on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now to get started with the guide, to uninstall the Tor browser on Windows, you would think that you could uninstall it by using the Windows built-in uninstaller tools. If you right-click on your start button and then go to apps and features or installed apps if you're using Windows 11, and you scroll all the way down on this list until you get to T, you would think that you could uninstall it like a normal program, where you should see the Tor browser listed here, but it doesn't work like that. Instead, on the Tor browser website, they give you the instructions on how to uninstall the Tor browser, and you need to locate your Tor browser folder or application. The default location is the desktop, and then you need to delete the Tor browser folder or application, and then empty your trash or recycle bin. Now in my case, I have installed the Tor browser to the default location, which is the desktop. But in case you installed it to another location, locate the Tor browser shortcut and then right-click on it and then click on Open File Location. And then you'll see exactly where it's installed on your computer by looking at the address bar up here. So for me, like I said, it is on the desktop, which is the default location, but yours might be installed to a different location. So you want to go back to the folder just before the Tor browser folder, and then you want to select both of these, hold down the left shift on your keyboard, then right click and click on delete, and this will permanently delete these two files and uninstall the Tor browser from your computer. So just click on yes, and then the Tor browser will be permanently deleted or uninstalled from your system. If you find that the Tor browser keeps reappearing after you restart your computer, it might be that you have a virus or some sort of malware on your computer that keeps reinstalling the Tor browser. And in that case, I'm going to link a video on screen now that you can follow to scan your computer for any malware or viruses that might be running. And all of the software I use in that video is completely free to use. So I suggest you go ahead and check out that video to make sure that you don't have any malware or viruses on your computer. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video. I'll see you next time.